through the searing heat. The dogs run mile after mile. Finally, they can run no more. But a true leader never sleeps. The time for rest is over. It's time now for dinner. Back on firm ground, Wame's dogs run freely once more. A feast at last.
I'm going to go to the next one.